guards into the bedroom and I shot them both. My wife, on suspicion of an amorous liaison, possibly taller, possibly better looking, possibly better endowed. Though I wondered how. How could it be? Considering my wife is not particularly attractive. My mother knows brains marveling the man down because she violently tried to stop me. All accounts thereafter became the petri dish for gossip. My trial in a French court, my conviction of nothing more than a crime of passion.